All right, let me tell you something about these hot chicks you're so scared of. All right, boys. Your average Hollywood babe. Nice, right? You take away the hair, the implants, the lipo, the strappy shoes, cute little dress. Oh, and the makeup. This is what you're left with. Not particularly attractive. Not that smart. Not that interesting. Basically, someone in your own league. That's the way you gotta think about them, guys. I swear to God, before long, you'll be a goddamn human shish kebab.
Cool. Why do you have a little girl's doll?
Let's get down, man.
A trade union for hot chicks?
You got a smart one here, Wendy.
Stop. Now there's an army of two. Go take care of them, sugar.
Whatever you do, don't cheat. But if you do, stick to your fucking story.
Get the fuck away from me! Right
Sadie.
Now!
Are you sleeping with him?
No.
I just get so horny.
Babe, where did you get that outfit?
Girl, you got my detergent.
Every man has something that drives him crazy. Dr. Eugene is a neat freak.
Do you even remember me?
Yeah.
The bathroom at the Burgundy?
Yeah, fucking bathroom at the Burgundy.
Let's see how this feels. Ooh.
I need an ass wrap.
My mouth tastes like ass.
Fabio.
Oh, Wendy, don't worry. There's plenty of Fabio to go around.
You want to show me your nipple?
Oh, yes. That'll do.
It's getting light outside. I hate that.
Courtney, I am your father.
Ew, gross.